God damn it.
Your front wing is damaged. Expect a lot of understeer unless we replace it. Exit now, but racing on the exit. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. front is 10.0 seconds. Work that brings you up a place. To the car ahead is 12.0 seconds. Fuel. Be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Gap to the car in front is 9.2 seconds. RS deployment, please. You need to charge the battery. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Tire update for you. Everything's looking nice and tidy on our end. Let us know if you start to feel any issues.
Thanks.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs.
We're not.
Front is 30.1 seconds. You might want to consider after switching to a lower fuel mix, you may not finish on the current settings. So push now. Lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
Did the blue flag before the chicane.
Thank you, Chaos.
De nada.
expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Thanks. Ugliest place in the whole lap after blue flag.
Gap to the car ahead is 25.6 seconds. Tries to overtake you. He has a time penalty. distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Five laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 30.2 seconds. Blue flag.
Thanks.
In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach.
Thank you, then.
You're losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds.
Middle of a race right now. Middle of a race right now.
Vas-y, t'as le laisse.
Be careful, note to me. Seeing some significant signs of wear now, you may start struggling on them before too long. Deployment. Gap to car in front is 4.5 seconds. Okay, you're in the top 10. Just matched the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. Target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race.
Massive improvement. There we go.
Nice win, Dark. Nice move, Mega Man.
Thank you. Thanks, buddy. What happened with Tron?
Trash in front of me.
Trash by himself.
Overtake Zephyr, I believe, or.
So who's? I will litigate what happened at this start after. Because someone took off my wing at the start after spinning out in front of me.
I had the worst race.
You had the worst race, and yet you still beat me. Shut up. It's okay.
Lucky I spun out. We were playing in, like, freaking, we were just trading places for a bit then. I don't know what happened.
I tried to go up your inside, but I touched the grass, and so I went into the pit.
Oh, you wiped out right as you tried to go overtake?
Yeah.
I was gonna say, you were right next to me, man.
Then I had to pit again for another broken wing, because I screwed up again. I kind of tilted after I had that first incident, so.
So, I took mediums all the way to the end after a first lap pit stop.
Damn.
And I defended Lucky for like 4 laps on 60% wear mediums.
I calmed down. I didn't want to try anything risky on you.
You did run into the back of me. Managed to avoid any further damage, I assume. I was like, oh, please damage your ring a little so that I can hold this 7th.
Do you guys ever get that like staticky breakup on...
yeah, that's at Spoon. Yeah, that's a part of the game.
Oh, it's part of the game.
Yeah, it's part of the game. Radio has trouble reaching that far over.
Oh, always wondered that.
Yeah, it's deliberate.
Was that?
The radio breakup at Spoon Curve.
Yeah, it's... You can hear the sound.
I've always wondered that.